Hi, I'm Dick Smothers of the Smothers Brothers. For years, I suffered from heartburn with acid flowing into my esophagus from my stomach. I treated my symptoms with antacids. I didn't know that I was developing a more serious condition. My doctor diagnosed me with Barrett's esophagus. I didn't even know what that was. It's a precancerous condition of the esophagus caused by years of acid reflux. Luckily, he found my Barrett's at an early stage because Barrett's put me 50 times or more at risk of developing cancer of the esophagus. My doctor treated me with a non-surgical procedure and I was able to go home after just a few hours. Now, my Barrett's is gone and my peace of mind is back, but not totally because I still have a brother. If you suffer from chronic heartburn or know you have Barrett's, talk to your doctor.